Round one begins. This one's scheduled for three with the gold medal on the line. The 71-kilogram weight class. Kita Selyansky of Russia in red, taking on Ahmad Khalaf of Jordan in blue. Left hook on the exit there from Nikita Selyansky. Three two-minute rounds. You're going to get some fast-paced stuff here. Two hard-hitting 71-kilogram fighters. Selyansky, the taller, rangier fighter. See if he can make use of those attributes. And the more natural 71-kilogram fighter as well, we mentioned. Khalaf, though, he has indeed fought well at 71 kilograms. Might not be as comfortable for him. Khalaf not quite as firm in his physique as Selyansky. That's not always a telltale sign of anything. He's dead even with Selyansky so far here in the first round. Five seconds left to go in the first.
Stop. Stop. Fight.
Nip and tuck affair here in the first Stop. Round. The final Fight. 10 seconds of the first frame of these gold medal finals in the 71-kilogram weight class. The action from round one. You could really make a case for either guy in a round one. Another fighter really finding their groove. See a cut opened up on the bridge of the nose of Nikita Selyansky. And we begin round two. Kita Selyansky going on the attack in the early going. A dead even first round. Of course, these are a three-round contest, so you only have so long to make your impression on the judges. Selyansky, he seems cognizant of that. The obvious aggressor here in round three. Khalaf is countering well. Of course, it's full contact, but we're still looking to score points. Who can put more leather on the other fighter? By a slight margin, that man has been Selyansky in round two. Just a minute left to go. Now Khalaf trying to back Selyansky up. Trying to win the second half of this round. And Flurry on the inside, nothing scoring. Still 30 seconds left to go in the second round. A kick blocked by Khalaf. Overhand right from Selyansky misses as well, not in the scoring area. And this one will come to a close. And then into the corners at the end of round two. See the action from round two. Selyansky just a little bit busier. A good opening minute of round two. Not a whole lot of kicking from either fighter. It has been almost a glorified boxing match thus far. Selyansky just a little bit better at that game in round two. One round to go with the gold medal hanging in the balance. We begin the third and final round. Will Nikita Selyansky add to the ever-growing medal lead for the host country Russia here at the Sport Accord World Combat Games? Can Ahmad Khalaf get Jordan on the board? To get on the board here in the third round. Selyansky puts up a couple points early. Selyansky switches southpaw and catches Khalaf with a right hook. Back to his more comfortable stance as a righty. Khalaf scores with a kick to the body. Less than a minute left to go. Khalaf's going to need a rally here. Selyansky looks like he's going to meet aggression with aggression here. As he backs Khalaf into the ropes. Good strategy from Selyansky here, getting in close, running out the clock. He has a lead here. And with 15 seconds left to go, it appears that we will have another Russian gold medalist. See, dances around. And this one comes to a close. Nikita Selyansky. A solid performance here in the gold medal finals. Through a cut in the early going. Kept his composure, picked things up the tempo when he needed to. We await the scorecards. Will the 20-year-old make it a three-peat in 2013? World Cup champion, European champion. Will he be the champion here as well?
Your winner and the new World Combat Game Kickboxing Champion from Red Corner, Nikita Selyansky, Russian Federation.
Make it three for Nikita Selyansky, who has been unbeatable in 2013. The gold medalist at the Sport Accord World Combat Games. In the 71-kilogram weight class. Let's take a look at how he did it. Just gets there first with a kick to the body. Getting the job done against Ahmad Khalaf at the Ubalani Sports Complex.